To our top story tonight at 5, funeral arrangements are announced for Crawford County Deputy Timothy Rivers, who died in a crash on Tuesday.
Now, there will be a viewing from 9 a.m. to 8 p.m. tomorrow at Bentley & Sons Funeral Home. The viewing is open to the public, and then on Sunday, the funeral will be held at the same funeral home at 1 p.m. Burial will happen at Cherry Blossom Gardens in Lizella.